What is up, guys? So welcome to day 4. Day 4 is very much of a chill day. I'm actually making breakfast this morning. I did not open this video with like an intro because, guys, I'm just getting used to vlogging every day. Sometimes you forget to even open your camera up and have an intro video. So I'm doing a voiceover and just speeding through. I decided to get up and make me and Matt some breakfast. Well, more like brunch because, guys, I was up at 3 o'clock in the morning cleaning and washing clothes and doing crazy stuff. So I kind of got a late start. But enjoy the vlog. Welcome to day 4. I love you guys. I made us breakfast because. But we're eating right now. We were talking about bills. You know, that's like the hardest conversation that people have to have. Bills.
Alright, because every single time we hear a baby cry, we're like, we know how that feels when bills hit. It's like, no.
I need to look at your calendar, too. Because.
What?
I'm thinking about Christmas. All right, guys, so it is several hours later. I actually ended up just washing my hair because I didn't have time to really like style it, so I just popped this little beanie on. I'm going to the movies anyway. I want to be like comfortable and chill. So, gotta catch my breath. I just took the trash out and stuff like that. You guys, I got my Miel package. First of all, let me tell you guys something about Miel. So last year when I ordered their Black Friday sale, that was in November. I didn't get my package last year until like almost the end of January. This year, girl, shorty came through. It was early, like real early than what I expected it to be. But I'm so excited. I think I'm gonna do a haul and show you guys what I got. I got this little tank top, but yeah, we can already get going because the showing is at 7:20 and then Mom gotta get gas. So, what's that?
From work, from
my birthday party. Got a birthday party?
Yeah.
Where mine?
Cupcake.
Where mine? The
cupcakes on the table
are whipped cream. Where is that? Mm-hmm. Yeah, give me some. But, yeah, we're gonna ready to head out and Maddie went to work. So, I'm gonna show you guys, probably do a haul video and Vlogmas or something and show you guys everything I got from Yale because this box is full. You hear me? Full, full. So, anyway, I'll see you guys when we get to the
Maybe I should stop and start confessing.
I got this burner on me, yeah. He still be riding on E, yeah.
My song was on in the car, but I couldn't really listen to it. It was J. Cole, Nobody's Perfect. It's not really cold out here, but it's a little chilly. It's funny because they just sent me a notification for the ticket. I don't know if they just knew we was in the parking lot or what. My face is doing like something. It's like breaking out like crazy.
Definitely. do you want?
I do.
Oh, she was pregnant. Oh, wait. See, now why would they do that shit?
I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss your bride.
It is no part four, though. It's no part four, though. There's no part, there's no fourth book. There's only three books.
Why you looking at my type? Tell me when you get it right.
So, I just got home, actually. And me and my mother actually got stuck. We always get stuck in traffic, guys. Like, it's so crazy. Like, traffic being ridiculous. But I am home, sweet home. I actually really enjoyed the movie. It was a couple of things in the movie that was like, I just wish they would have put more of the book storyline into the movie, because it's a lot of things like, I'm not trying to give away too much tea. But, like, with Gaga, if you know, truth of the game, Gaga is Gina's grandmother. Mother. It's a lot of things that happened to Gaga in the book that they ain't put in the movie. And I feel like they kind of, like, cut it real short, kind of, like. But, you know, nevertheless, it was definitely a good movie. I thoroughly enjoyed it. Me and my mother had a good time. I haven't ordered any of my weave yet, so you know your girl ain't gonna be insulated until almost Christmas when Santa comes to town. And yeah. But anyway, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. Day 4 is done and over. I'm tired. Because you guys seen I was up really early this morning, so I'm actually kind of tired tonight. I think I'm gonna edit tonight's vlog, well, today's vlog, and you know, post it up. And yeah, which I already got most of this vlog already edited, so I just have to edit this part in and things like that. And yeah, day 4 is down. This train is going to keep on rolling, of course. Guys, I told you guys, these beginning vlogs are so boring because it's really nothing going on. But definitely stay tuned. And yeah, we're going to keep on coming back for more content. These vlogs are going to get a little bit more interesting. We have a lot of things we need to get from New York. I did get out thermos and stuff like that. We're going to New York Saturday, which is technically a week away. We got our thermos and our hat and gloves and all that kind of stuff. But I wanted to check the extra charging docket so that we can charge our phones and 2 extra cords, all that kind of stuff. I want to just make sure we're prepared. Yeah. Without further ado, I will see you guys tomorrow. Make sure you comment, like, and share. Turn your bell notifications so you can post it when I post. Day 4 is done. Tomorrow's day 5. I love you guys so much, and I will see you guys in day 5. Bye.